Hi guys, it's Mei Ling, and today we are going to be making dough, and you can shape it however you want. So what you need is salt, a butter knife, a measuring cup, and a cup full of water. Oh, and you need flour. So first of all, you're going to get 2 cups of flour. Then you get your knife and, you know, straighten it out like that. Again, you're going to do the same thing. Get that and just dump that in there. Bang and stuff. Then you're gonna get your cup of water and get some water in there. Then you're gonna get your knife. It's kind of like baking a cake. Get your salt, put a cup of salt in there. I already mixed it, now let's get mixing. You might want to mix it for like a minute or two.
Yeah, you might want to add more water.
That much?
Yeah. You want to use your hand? Let's see.
Yeah, I should use my hand. So, if you want to knead it right now and you don't want to mix it anymore, you can just knead it. Just put it together and stuff, you know. I want to keep all the flour inside. And I didn't follow my own rules because, yeah, it's just flew.
Seems a little bit dry. Maybe we need a little bit more water. What do you think?
I think we need some salt.
We put some salt in already.
Okay. Yeah, we should get more water. I think that was too much. This might be a bit sticky. If it's sticky, just keep playing with it, even though if it's sticky or too dry. If it's too dry, add a bit more water, but I think it's supposed to be sticky. You just want to play with it.